हेलो एग्रीक्विज फैमिली, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस 30 इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑन ओला। लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, मेजर डिजीज इन ओला, द राइट आंसर इज रस्ट। देन क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड, लार्ज साइज ग्रेड ऑफ ओला is preferred for making. In generally in Ola there is three grade: large size, small size and blemish type. Here the right answer is candy and preserve both A and C. Then this is a statement type question. Choose the correct statement. Ola has ability to withstand water logging and frost, and this statement is correct. Then statement second, NA7 is a seedling selection from Chakia, and this statement is wrong because NA7 is seedling selection from Francis. So only statement 1 is correct. Then question number 4, which of the following variety of Ola is resistant to fruit necrosis? Here the right answer is both 3 are resistant to fruit necrosis. So answer is all of the above. Then question number 5, Ola belongs to the family of, here the right answer is Euphorbiaceae. Then question number 6, Phyllanthoid branching habit is a common feature in Phyllanthus species, and this statement is true. Then question number 7, type of pollination in Ola, here the right answer is cross pollination. Then question number 8, type of fruit in Ola, here the right answer is capsule. There is one more fruit, that is carambola, it is also capsule type. Then question number 9, number of grade in Ola, here the right answer is 3, large type, small type and blemish type. Then question number 10, fruit bud differentiation time in Ola, here the right answer is first week of March. Largest producer of Ola in India, here the right answer is UP. Big fruited variety of Ola, here the right answer is Krishna. Then question number 13, optimum planting distance for cultivation of Ola fruit, here the right answer is 8 meter into 8 meter. Then this is a statement type question. Statement 1, young seedling of Ola is susceptible to salt injury, and this statement is true. Then second statement, Ola is a fruit of tropical climate, and this statement is wrong because it is a arid and semi-arid region crop. So only a statement to the correct statement, so only one statement is true. Then question number 15, vitamin C content in Ola, here the right answer is 600 mg per 100 gram of fruit. Then question number 16, limb breakage is a major problem in, here the right answer is NA7. Then question number 17 Amla fruit is also known as, and these three are name of alternate name of Amla. So all of the above is correct. Then question number 18, chromosome number in Amla. Here the right answer is 28. Then question number 19, NF4 variety of Amla is also known as, here the right answer is Kanchan. Then this is a statement type of question, choose the incorrect statement, so please read carefully before attend this statement type of question. Statement 1, Amla is more popular as backyard fruit throughout the country, and this statement is correct. Then gamete of fight self incompatibility is found in Amla. This statement is wrong because it is a sporophyte self incompatibility. So only choose the incorrect one. So only 2 is incorrect. Then question number 21, origin place of Amla. Here the right answer is, it is so confusion, some book it is mentioned India, in some book it is mentioned China. Then question number 22, which of the following variety of Amla is mid-season? Here the right answer is NF4. Then question number 23, Amla is a non-climatic fruit. Then question number 24, NA5, NA9 and NA10 variety of Amla is developed by the selection of, and this is selection of last one, Banarsi. Then question number 25, vitamin C is highest in the dash stages of Amla fruit. Here the right answer is mature stage. Then question number 26, edible portion of Amla, here the right answer is mesocarp and endocarp. Then question number 27, so it is repeated again, I think some question repeat again, also this is this one also repeat. So here I have finished. Take a moment, and this question not repeat, so I will tell this one. Phyllanthus acidus is also known as, and here the right answer is all of the above. These four are alternative name of Phyllanthus acidus. Let's check last one. Then this is also repeated one. So this answer is mature. So here I have finished all the questions. If my videos are helpful to you, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Stay safe, stay healthy.